There's nothing much I need to say to you, Sicario. Operation Blackout will be conducted entirely by you. I cannot, however, express enough how important this strike is. Commander, you have the floor.
The Aitor Desert has hosted the Solana Communication Array for the greater part of the decade. It was a Federation project in-country that was meant to boost and maintain the communications infrastructure of Cascadia. However, during the war, it has served as a jamming and communication facility. The very basis of a unified command structure is built on the pillars of communication. If we take out this facility, it'll be like yanking the rug out right from beneath their feet. The facility is heavily defended, hosting an airbase and a ground garrison on its own. The only way we're getting boots on the ground is via a mass airdrop, followed by relentless close air support from our fighter group until the entire place is overrun. It's as simple as that. Now normally, the Independence Force would be offering some assistance, but they can't afford that now. Under any other pretense, this is a suicide mission. Even with the air corridor Monarch cleared up, there's only enough fuel for a one-way trip. So the only way we're coming back is if we take the adjoining airbase after we hit the facility. Expect heavy air and ground resistance. Pillboxes, tanks, AA, airships, the whole shebang. If we pull this off, well, let's just say we'll be handsomely rewarded. Gold or glory, gentlemen. Get to your planes. The Cascadians call this place the Devil's Sandbox. So what does that mean if we're the ones playing in it, huh? Let's go.
All right, pick up what you need to get out of here. We can celebrate when we're back at Rose Dower.